Hi, I'm going to show you how to make this crochet velvet ponytail holder. I used an eye hook and velvet yarn. The pattern is listed down below in the description, and it's a pretty easy pattern and it's great for beginners. Also, I have a Facebook group and page. If you'd like to join, it's down below, and please subscribe if you haven't already. Okay, so let's get started. Now take your yarn and slip knot onto your hook. And you're going to take your ponytail holder, which can be any size really. Mine is just a couple of inches across, and you're going to insert your hook inside, grab that yarn and pull it through. Slip knot. Then you're going to chain three. Then yarn over twice for a treble crochet. And then insert your hook into the ponytail holder, grab the yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two, yarn over, pull through two loops for a treble crochet. Then chain three. Then treble crochet again. This is the pattern. So you're going to continue this until you have enough of them on your ponytail holder. Then you're going to chain three. So I did about 43 treble crochets and then 43 chain threes. And you may need more and you may need less, just depending. So chain three again and work your treble crochet. You're going to work this all the way around your ponytail holder, and you're going to want to bunch them up as tightly as you can to give it a nice ponytail holder effect. Okay, you're going to work that all the way around until you get to the beginning. Okay, so now you're at the beginning and you're going to have a chain three and then slip stitch on top of the chain three to finish. Then you can weave in your ends and your ponytail holder is complete. And it's going to look like this. Okay, you're going to yarn over, pull through, make sure your yarn is cut, and then weave in your ends with your yarn needle. Okay, so now it's complete. Thank you for watching and please subscribe.